contest is an Iron Woman match, making her way to the ring from Sin City, the Superstar.
This superstar always says there's nothing more important in the world than loyalty.
Well, someone should tell him that this is WWE. Loyalty is the least valuable currency around here.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
Saxton, welcome to the ball pit.
We're gonna get you some extra tokens, Saxman. Maybe some extra cheese.
Now, Shotzi Blackheart took part in War Games and the first ever Women's Dusty Rhodes Classic Finals at TakeOver.
Now, alongside Ember Moon, she successfully defended her NXT Women's Tag Team titles at TakeOver Stand and Deliver.
I can't believe she was actually a Tag Team Champion. I mean, what a career accomplishment for this young woman.
Saxton, I think you should lay down and play speed bump for that tank.
I don't think that's a good idea, Corey.
Why don't you just stand up in front of it? Just stand there. Just stand there.
You want me to get hurt, don't you, Michael?
Already a big following in the WWE Universe, Shotzi.
It's always better to follow a tank than have to face it.
Why don't you get up there and test that theory, Saxton?
Yeah, I'm good.
We see the scoreboard and the clock is ticking. How important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because then your opponent's fighting from underneath.
It means your opponent has to score two consecutive decisions over you to win. Not an easy task, to say the least.
Something to also remember is the first fall could be the only fall.
Penny predicament, shoulders down. Two.
A surprisingly deep count for this stage of the match.
See that coming. Hurricane Rana! Unbelievable athleticism. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Off into the pin. Two count. Gets the shoulder off. Wow.
She is really getting fired up. celebrations yet.
Blackheart turns it around.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Unbelievable athleticism. Hooked up.
Show her opponent what she's got. Blackheart is in real danger now.
Oh my. I believe that is it. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this.
she's saying, let's go, bring it.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
How these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Precious time in the ring.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
Clever is really the only word that can describe that victory.
However you want to describe it, it certainly worked.